Hello beautiful people and welcome to my channel. I'm Dimi from Dimitrology and we are reviewing the UMI Ultra Slim Wireless Bluetooth keyboard with multi-touch touchpad. Very nice keyboard. It doesn't have a Bluetooth dongle inside. It works though with any Bluetooth capable device. From an Android, Windows, macOS, whichever device, even with the Fire Stick Amazon devices. Very nice the packaging, as you can see. The keyboard itself protected by a plastic bag against scratches and dust, of course. Let's open it up. Ooh, very beautiful and very elegant. Very nice also the feeling in the hand of the keys, frosted keys. Very slim the keyboard, you can see it yourselves. A little bit thicker on top, as you can see, and this metallic casing on the back, absolutely fantastic. Excellent also the feeling when typing, love it. And on the top, as you can see, we have also a casing for two AAA batteries, which are not included. Okay, let's see what else we have inside the box. Just the manual. Very nicely written. It can explain very easily how to activate the device, how to pair it, and also all the multimedia and function keys. Very, very nice. Totally impressed. Absolutely love the 3.5 inches touchpad. And check out the thickness of this device, absolutely very very slim. Let's also do a comparison with my finger, just to show you the difference. And I can assure you I have very thin fingers, amazing. Very nice, also from the profile. Simply amazing. And once again, this metallic case on the back is absolutely gorgeous. Now let's power the device. And here we have the switch. Just turn it to on. You will see the power LED blinking on the top. Let me grab my device, let's select my smartphone, why not? And now simply select function and see where the Bluetooth symbol is. You will see another LED blinking on the top, this time with the Bluetooth symbol. Awesome. And now just open the Bluetooth of your device, which you wish to pair. Here we are. Simply enable the Bluetooth. And this is the keyboard. Simply select to pair it. And it is recognized as UMI KYB7. Very, very nice. Let's do a simple test. Let me open Gmail and let's say I want to send an email. Very nice, very fast as well, no lagging. Yo, what's up? Awesome. And of course, other than the keyboard, we have also the touchpad, which is working perfectly with a full range of gestures. Overall, the elegant design, the high building quality with the fantastic stainless steel back, and the easiness of use make it a highly recommended product. I would love to see also a backlit version, and in case you want to get one, check the video description for an Amazon promotion code. Boom shakalaka baby! I hope you liked this video. If you did like it, smash the like button down below. Also, if you are new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe. New videos coming every day. You can also follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Reddit at Dimitrology. I'm a really social guy. Visit my website and forum at dimitrology.com and we will catch up on the upcoming video. Thank you for watching.